Dear Jesus fans, thank you for the love and affection you have shown us. We at Jesus are seriously committed to provide the latest and best smartphone experience to all our fans. We have been tirelessly working on delivering the timely security patches for all our phones. Zenfone Max Pro M1 has already been updated to the Feb 2019 security patch. We know many of you are eagerly awaiting the official release of the Android Pie update as we promised sometime back. We completely understand the frustration you must be having at not being able to get your hands on it. We know how it feels like to keep awaiting for a new version of an Android OS that you really look forward to. We are truly sorry we missed the timelines for the rollout. For those who are super enthusiastic, we actually have rolled out the Android Pie beta program on both Max Pro M2 and Max Pro M1 to help you experience Android Pie before the official update. Android Pie beta program is seriously for those who wish to help us iron out the software before the official release. At Asus, we believe in giving our customers the best experience at all times, and the extra time taken post the previously declared date of release is to sincerely make the Android Pie update deliver a much better experience. We assure you that our teams are working round the clock to get the Android Pie update across at the earliest possible. And I'm sure the wait will be worth the while. We shall be releasing the Android Pie update latest by April 15th, 2019 for Max Pro M1, Max Pro M2 and Max M2. Thanks once again for your patience. We deeply appreciate it.